about the environment. The environment means all the surrounding things like land, water, air, plants, animals, solid waste and other things around us make the environment. Man and environment are closely related to each other. Our environment is getting worse day by day. And we all are suffering for other people and our mistakes. It is getting harder and harder to live healthily to all the bad things around us. And more, we are affected by our environment and more people are getting sicker and sicker. There are many types of pollution, namely air pollution, water pollution and noise pollution. Air pollution is caused by the toxic gases which come from vehicles and factories. The air around us is getting more polluted by the carbon dioxide and the carbon monoxide which is emitted. To help reduce the pollution, we all need to consume less energy. We all need to use solar energy and wind energy. We all need to switch off lights when not needed. We can conserve energy by recycling. And in this way, the nature lives happy and we all live happy. Thank you.